Thank you. camera can't see.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to Mr. Fletcher. I am very glad to have you here.
It's an honor for me to be here. Yeah. Thank you very much. You better be back.
I told him that I would give him a report tonight on our meeting today. From the American point of view. Sai, come on over.
So welcome.
Thank you. How are you?
Heading the wrong way.
Very good. So we had a good visit in Washington in May.
Thanks for the very exceptional welcome.
Well, I think it was followed up very courageously by both sides, and it makes this meeting much easier. You've had many responsibilities on you preparing for the economic.
Well, but I always have the assurance that I will have the business of this in
part. This could be the most important economic summit ever held.
Wait.
I was just talking about how successful the May meeting was, and the follow-up was very gratifying to both countries. And we agreed that this could be the most important economic summit ever held. And also, we agreed without too much argument that it couldn't be held in better place.
That is true.
Well, because of economic problems combined with energy, And I think the refugee question is also a human consideration that hasn't been present so vividly.
Will the industrialized companies be able to find a formula for holding down oil imports?
Yes, I believe so.
What do you think you're working on? What do you like?
We'll get into the details later on.
Okay.
I really enjoyed being with the emperor. Very, you know, interesting conversations we talked about. Well, he's a marine biologist. I mean, we talked about the scuba diving. I tried to induce him to join me scuba diving. He was quite agreeable.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Took a point.
Thank you.
Just fine. I'm better, Misha. And this is my wife, Rosa.
Vice
Thank you.
Well, it's a pleasure to see you again. Well, we're so glad to see you again. Thank you for remembering. And you remember Rose?
Mr. Yamamoto, Director General of the National Police Agency. Mr. Morinaga, President of the Bank of Japan. Mr. Murata, Chief Director of Japan External Trade Organization. Mr. Osuki, President of Japan Federation of Employers Association. Mr. Sakamoto, President of NHK.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Hotta, Chairman of Sumitomo Bank. Mr. Ishihara, Director General of Overseas Economic Cooperation Fund. Mr. Hogan, Director General of Japan International Cooperation Agency. Mr. Takeuchi, President of Export Import Bank of Japan. Mr. Iwata, Chairman of Japan US Economic Council. Mr. Suwa, Chairman of Japanese Delegation to Japan US Cooperative Medical Program. Mr. Yoshiki, Chairman of Japanese Delegation to Japan US Cooperative
Science Program. Pleasure to be with you.
Mr. Maeda, Chairman of the Japan US Conference for Culture and Education.
Nice to see you. Thank you very much.
Mr. Watanabe, Japan Commissioner of the Japan US Bureau.
Yes, old friends. Thank you very much.
Mr. Hyuga, Chairman of Kansai Economic Federation. Mr. Saiki, President of the Osaka Chamber of Commerce and Industry.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Hasegawa, Chairman of Sumitomo Chemical Company. Mr. Tohibuki, professional golfer.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I've met very famous people. Thank you.
She's a little dizzy from the time change.
Somehow
should be here in a few minutes.
ブレメンソール財務長官、シュレジンジャーエネルギー長官、並びにご列席の皆様、本日皆様を歓迎できますことは、私どもにとってこの上もない喜びであり、光栄でございます。日本政府及び国民を代表して、心から歓迎の意を表明いたします。
Mr. President, Mr. Secretary of State,Mr. Secretary of the Treasury, Mr. Secretary of Energy, Your Excellencies and distinguished guests. It is indeed a very great pleasure for us all to have with us today President Carter and the members of the President's Party. On behalf of the government and people of Japan, I would like to extend our sincere welcome.
大統領閣下、先月訪米いたしました際に大統領ご夫妻をはじめ米国の政府及び国民から心温まるおもてなしを受けましたことは私ども夫婦にとり終生忘れ得ぬ感激であります。ここに改めて衷心よりお礼を申し上げます。
Mr. President, the warm welcome and courtesies which you extended to me and my wife when we visited the United States last monthwill forever remain in our memory. I wish to take this opportunity to express again our heartfelt thanks to you.
私はこの機会に多くの問題を抱えたこの困難な時代に偉大な米国を指導されてその責任を果たされつつある大統領閣下に深い敬意と感謝を表明するものであります。
I wish to take this opportunityto express my deep respect and gratitude to President Carter, who is discharging his responsibilities in leading his great country, the United States of America, in this difficult age, which is fraught with problems.
日米両国は強い絆で結ばれております。これほど違った文化と伝統の中にありながら、またこれほど遠く離れて位置しながら、これほどの規模と内容を持った二国間の関係は世界の歴史上他に類例を見ることはできません。これはまさにマンスフィールド大使が言っておられますように両国の追求する政治的信条両国民の持つ価値観が共通のものであることに他ならないと思います。